Animal workers in the Okanagan, well, they're fawning over an orphaned deer now in their care. The baby fawn was rescued from a cherry orchard earlier this week. The animal was found with its dead mother, who may have died during labor. The baby has been nicknamed Jane Doe by staff at the veterinary clinic. The deer has some health issues, but appears to be gaining strength.